ओम शांति। मॉर्निंग मुरली, 18th मे। स्वीट लेटर ऑफ बाप दादा फॉर स्वीट स्वीट चिल्ड्रन। एसेंस, स्वीट चिल्ड्रन, बिकम ट्रू लवर्स एंड रिमेंबर मी द वन बिलव्ड एंड योर लाइफ स्पेंस विल इंक्रीज। स्वीट चिल्ड्रन, बिकम ट्रू लवर्स एंड रिमेंबर मी द वन बिलव्ड एंड योर लाइफ स्पेंस विल इंक्रीज। It is only by having yoga and by studying that you are able to claim a high status. Question: What help does the father ask of you children in order to make Bharat into heaven? What help does the father ask of you children in order to make Bharat into heaven? Answer: Children, I need the help of you purity. I need the help of your purity. Promise you will kick away the vice of lust and definitely become pure. Wake up early in the morning and say, Sweet Baba, I am ready to help you. Sweet Baba, I am ready to help you. I will become pure and definitely make Bharat pure. I will definitely follow your teachings. I will not perform any sinful acts. Baba, it is the wonder of you. It is the wonder of you. I never even dreamed that I would become a master of the world. Look what you are making me from what I was. Song, the heart desires to call out to you. The heart desires to call out to you. Om Shanti. You beloved children know, you souls are lovers of the one beloved Father. You children know how strong the relationship between a lover and beloved is. Human lovers have love for each other's body, but not because of vice. You children know that when a couple get married and are called husband and wife, they become a lover and beloved to make one another impure. They are aware in advance that they will indulge in vice. They are aware in advance that they will indulge in vice. You children have now become lovers of the one beloved who is the beloved of all souls. Who is the beloved of all souls? All are lovers of that one. All devotees are lovers of the one God. However, devotees don't know God. Because of not knowing God, they are unable to receive any power, etc. from Him. Sikhs and holy men, etc. remain pure, and so they receive something or other from a temporary period. You remember the one beloved. You connect your intellects in yoga to him, the one who is also the father, the teacher and the purifier, the almighty authority. You have yoga with the father and take power from him. Your knowledge is different. You receive power in order to conquer maya. Such a beloved is so sweet. He makes you into the masters of the world. Those who have made the Father belong to them know how good the beloved is. How good the beloved is. He is the one whom everyone has been remembering for half the cycle. Those human lovers are lovers for just one birth. You have been remembering that one for half the cycle. You now know the Father and so you are receiving a lot of power. You are following Shrimat and becoming the most elevated masters of all of heaven. A soul becomes a lover. It is souls that do everything through their physical organs. You children are now concerned to claim your inheritance from the Father. The Father has come and cancelled the tying of the knot that you had for the exchange of poison. ही सेज रिनाउंस ऑल ऑफ दोज थिंग्स एंड नाउ रिमेंबर मी. Women lovers also remember their beloved at every moment while eating, drinking and doing everything. They don't have impure feelings. There is no question of why is there. You now remember the one. You can increase your lifespan according to the effort you make for remembrance. For instance, a worldly Brahman might say that your lifespan is 50 years. The father says, you can now increase your lifespans with the power of yoga. The more you stay in yoga, the more your lifespans will increase. Then in future, you will become those with long lifespans for birth after birth. If there is no yoga, there will have to be punishment and the status is also reduced. Although everyone will be happy, it will only be by having yoga and study. Although everyone will be happy or it will only be by having yoga and studying. The difference is in status. The more effort you make, the higher the status you claim. You will have wealth number wise. Not everyone can be wealthy to the same extent. The father explains, children, follow my directions as much as possible. You have been following devilish dictates for half the cycle and those have continued to reduce your lifespans. No matter how important someone may be, he might take birth today and die tomorrow. You receive a birth in a grand home when you have given donations and performed charity. The father is now donating the imperishable jewels of knowledge to you and filling your aprons. You become so wealthy. Whether you call it the donation of the imperishable jewels of knowledge or the inheritance, you are receiving it from the father. You are receiving the inheritance from the father. So you have to show others the path. We are God's children. And so we should definitely receive the status of gods and goddess. We are God's children and so we should definitely receive the status of gods and goddess. Goddess Lakshmi and God Narayan are remembered in Bharat. In the new world, it is only gods and goddess who rule the kingdom because they received their status from God. However, the father explains, if you call them God and Goddess, then as are the king and queen, so the subjects. Therefore, all the people would also have to be called gods and goddess. This is why they are called deities. You know that you are making Bharat into heaven. We are studying Raj Yoga by following the Shrimat of the Supreme Father, the Supreme Soul. We will then attain our fortune of the kingdom. God alone establishes heaven, and so it is definitely when he comes into hell that he can change hell into heaven. Those who became that in the previous cycle will become one. So again, those who became that in previous cycle will become so again. Not everyone is the same. Everyone makes effort number wise. Nowadays, some children have courage and take the responsibility to help someone. Baba, such and such a child is beaten a lot, and so in order to save her, we will get married. Okay, that is fine. But you need the power of yoga, and you also have to imbibe knowledge well. The more hearers and subjects you create, the more you do the service of changing thorns into flowers, the higher the status you will claim. So you have to make a great deal of effort. There are many such couples abroad too. They remain pure as companions. Then the husband would give all his property either to his wife or to a charity. So you children have now found the beloved, the Supreme Father, the Supreme Soul, who makes you into the masters of the world. Therefore, you should remember him a great deal. You should remember such a father a great deal. Only you know the father. None of the Sikhs or holy men, etc., know the father. The father is here sitting personally in front of you children. Now, although someone may remain pure, he cannot receive the power of purity which you children receive from the purifier father, because he does not know the father. They say each soul is the supreme soul and that of Brahm element is God. There are innumerable opinions. Here, all of you have the one united opinion. You receive the directions from the Father to change from human beings into deities. It truly does not take him along to change humans into deities. It truly does not take him long to change humans into duties. Deities. He comes and makes impure human beings pure. This is the praise of him. They have been listening to and studying many scriptures, but there is no fruit received from that. The Father has now come, and so you should become his true lovers. Your intellects, yoga, should not wander anywhere else. You may live at home with your families, but remain like a lotus flower. On the path of devotion, some have been holding onto Hanuman. Some have been holding on to Hanuman, some to Ganesh, and others to someone else. However, they are not God. Although they remember the name of Shiv Baba, they don't understand him to be God. They have said that God is in pebbles and stones. Everything has become tangled, and so no one except the Father can untangle it all. No one can find God. God himself says, I come when devotion ends. The path of devotion continues for half the cycle. There is the day and the night. In the beginning, when Shiv Baba first entered him, Brahma, he used to draw circles on a wall like little children do. He was not able to understand anything. You and I were all babies, and then it gradually entered your intellects. You are now studying and have become clever. You are now studying and have become clever and so are able to explain very easily. Don't think that someone is a very much older child than you and so is cleverer than you, and that you will not be able to study as much. Baba says, those who come later can go very far ahead. Those who come later will be engaged in yoga day and night and remain very intoxicated. Day by day, you continue to receive many good points. The Supreme Father, the Supreme Soul is the creator of heaven. Therefore, you have to receive the inheritance from him. You had it when you were in the golden age. But you don't have it now, and this is why the Father has come again to give it to you. He tries so hard for you children to understand something and engage yourself in having yoga. Some say that they don't have any time. You can become free from disease for all time by having the remembrance. Therefore, you should become engaged in this business. There is nothing physical that you have to do here. You are able to remember your worldly father, so why do you forget the father from beyond this world? The father says, I gave you people of Bharat the inheritance 5000 years ago too. Have you forgotten that you were masters of the world? Have you forgotten that you were masters of the world? From being the Sun dynasty, you became the Moon dynasty and then the Merchant dynasty. I have now come to make into Brahman dynasty. It is only when you become Brahmans that you will be able to look after the sacrificial fire. Brahmins can never indulge in vice, so you have to remain pure until the end. For only then will you be able to become masters of the new world. The attainment is so great. You don't remember the father? It has never happened that a child would not remember his father. If you forget the father, how would you receive the inheritance? This is an income. Sikhs and holy men have no attainments at all. They simply have the power of purity but not God's power. They don't even know God, so how could they receive power? You are the ones who receive power. The Father himself says, I have come to make you into the masters of heaven. Can you not remain pure for a short period? Anger is the second most evil spirits. Anger is the second most evil spirit. The greatest evil spirit is lust. In the golden age, Bharat was viceless and they were very happy there. Bharat has now become wise years, and so look at the condition of it now. The father has come once again to make Bharat viceless, and yet you forget to remember such a father. And yet you forget to remember such a father. Maya very quickly makes you perform sinful acts. The destination is very high. You don't follow the Shrimat of such a father. You don't love such a father. You say that you forget him. Okay. At least make enough effort for an hour or half an hour so that at the end you only remember the father. These are the final times. Those who remember Narayan in their final moments. I am becoming Narayan and you too are becoming that. The father says, become complete lovers. Become complete lovers. The father is the bestower. If you make the father belong to you, he will give you directions or advice. He will not give directions to stepchildren. The father is the bestower. Does he take anything from you? Does he take anything from you? Whatever you do it for yourself. I don't even become the master of the world. So don't ever think that you are donating something to Shiv Baba. No, you are claiming the inheritance from Shiv Baba. When a person is about to die, people make him donate something. Everything is given to the special Brahman priest. So what do you have anyway? What do you have anyway? You donate pebbles and stones to God. Everything of yours is to be destroyed. You are not afraid of dying, are you? The father says, it is better to be dead to this dirty world. Father says, it is better to be dead to this dirty world. 5,000 years ago too, I took everyone back home like a swarm of mosquitoes. I'm your father. I'm also the death of all deaths. I liberate you from the claws of death for half the cycle. Souls are free there. When a body becomes old, the soul sheds it and take a new one. You again understand that you now have to go to Baba. Therefore, wake up early in the morning and talk to Baba. Baba, it is the wonder of you. I never even dreamed that you would come and make me into a master of heaven. I was in total darkness, Baba. It is the wonder of you. I shall definitely follow your teachings. I shall not perform any sinful act. So I shall first of all kick away the evil spirit of lust. Make a promise for purity. Make a promise for purity, Baba, sweet Baba. I am ever present to help you. You yourself should speak in this way. Baba tells you, children of the effort he makes. Baba tells you, children of the effort he makes. Baba, who came here bodiless, एंड वी रिमेंबर वी नाउ हैव टू मेक एफर्ट टू फॉरगेट दिस ओल्ड वर्ल्ड. श्री बाबा हैज सो मैनी चिल्ड्रन, सो ही वुड बी कंसर्न्ड. ब्रह्मा टू वुड बी कंसर्न्ड. देयर आर सो मैनी चिल्ड्रन एंड दे आर लुक्ड आफ्टर वेरी वेल सो दैट दे स्टे हेयर वेरी कंफर्टेबली. हेयर यू आर इन गॉड्स होम. देयर इज नो बैड कंपनी हेयर. There is no bad company here. The father is personally sitting in front of you. I eat with you. I sit with you. You know that Shri Baba enters this one and says, child, child. He says, my beloved children promised. That you will never indulge in vice. Help me with purity and you will make Bharat pure. Do you children not remember that when you maintain courage? The father helps. We do this business every cycle. We make Bharat into heaven. Those who make effort will become the masters of the world. The Congress party helped Bapuji, means Gandhiji, so much. They received the government, but it did not become the kingdom of Rama. Day by day, people continue to become even more tamo pradhan. The father has now come and is making you into masters of the land of happiness. So you remain happy for half the cycle. अच्छा, टू द स्वीटेस्ट बिलव्ड लॉन्ग लॉस्ट एंड नाउ फाउंड चिल्ड्रन, लव रिमेम्बरेंस एंड गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रॉम द मदर द फादर बाप दादा. द स्पिरिचुअल फादर सेज नमस्ते टू द स्पिरिचुअल चिल्ड्रन एंड वी स्पिरिचुअल चिल्ड्रन सेज नमस्ते गुड मॉर्निंग टू आवर स्वीटेस्ट स्पिरिचुअल फादर. एसेंस फॉर धारणा, फर्स्ट बिकम ट्रू लवर्स. कनेक्ट यूअर इंटेलेक्ट्स इन योगा टू द वन बिलव्ड. Pay attention so that your intellects don't wander here and there. Second, constantly remember the father while keeping the attainment in front of you. Definitely become pure. Do the business of making Bharat into heaven. Today's blessing, feel Baba's hand on your head and take blessing. May you be constantly fearless and victorious and find a solution to every problem by becoming Mahavir. Those who are Mahavirs can never make excuses. Such as the circumstances were like that, the problems were like that, which is why they were defeated. It is the duty of the problem to come and the duty of you Mahavirs to find a solution to the problem and not be defeated. A Mahavir is one who is constantly fearless and become victorious. So don't become weak in tribal situations. The minds of victorious Mahavir souls stay happy at every physical step. They are never sad. Waves of sorrow cannot come to them even in their dreams. Slogan, always have benevolent feelings for everyone. These are qualities of a jnani and yogi soul. Om Shanti. Thank you, Baba.